Well, America, the liberal hacks are at it again with their phony Lauren Boebert is so dumb hashtag. Dumb? Really? I'm not the one trying to pass the largest tax increase in our nation's history. I'm not the one claiming a $7 trillion spending splurge will fix the massive inflation we are experiencing here in our country. And I'm certainly not so dumb that I think $7 trillion equals zero. I'm not going to bother entertaining the haters who put this kind of stuff out, but while I have your attention, let's discuss some facts. Joe Biden is a failed president, and our country is crashing before our very eyes. Our supply chains are crashing. Ships are being held off ports, and the White House is now admitting that it's going to affect your Christmas. The Democrats in Congress are fighting over a $7 trillion spending spree while discussing how they want to monitor every American citizen's bank transaction over $600. Kamala, who is apparently still vice president, is busy filming skits with paid child actors since she's not allowed to do any of the adult work. Rather than attack me, you all need to be looking into your own president. I'm doing my best to fix all this, but we certainly need to retake Congress if we are going to get the job done. I made a promise to the liberal haters months ago. Every time they tried to make some nasty hashtag about me, well, get it trending and I'll flip it on its head and claim a victory for freedom-loving patriots.